I like your shirt as well.
You think so?
Yeah.
Todd Oldham, thank you very much.
And your hair is beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
So is your lipstick.
Oh, thanks. You like it?
I like your shoes.
Thanks.
And you're nice and tan.
Oh, man, it's kind of going away, actually. Is that nice?
Okay.
Does it look pretty? Is it better? All right, so we're back with the Top 20 Countdown. I'm Daisy, hanging out with Leonardo DiCaprio. And we've talked about your movies and how much success you've had and, you know, how good you are with the whole acting thing and stuff. And I was just kind of wondering, since you know, you've become, like, such the hot guy and the cool actor and getting all these great parts, like, is it easy to get chicks now?
Is it easy to get chicks? Actually, Daisy,
are they all over you?
No, actually, it's hard for me to get a date right now.
Oh, I'm supposed to believe that.
And my phone number is
1-900.
555-4444.
Come on, I'm trying to get into your love life.
How about your love life? Do you have a boyfriend right now, Daisy?
Well, come on, whose show is it anyway?
Well, you know,
what's up with that?
Questions, I'll ask you questions.
No, forget the interacting
thing.
I'm doing the interview.
In your life right now, there's nobody special.
Well, you're special, and you happen to be my life right now.
You're avoiding the question just like me.
You're TLC with Red Light Special at number 3. That very coveted number 1 spot. It's coming up next, and you don't want to miss that. However, before that, we've got a clip. Basketball Diaries, your movie. What are we going to see? Is this the one where you show your butt?
No.
You don't show your butt in this movie?
Not at all, actually.
No?
Oh, no. I do. I do show my
butt.
I'm sorry.
See, that's how people come out and see the movie.
But this is a scene where I'm sort of fiending for drugs, and it's sort of a, you know, not a lighthearted situation, so let's get really serious.
Here's the clip.
Where is it?
What?
You know what the f- I'm talking about, Reggie? Where is it?
You mean this? Huh?
Give it to me. I'll cut your f- throat, Reggie. Give it to me, all right? Just give it to me. Give it to me! Give it to me!
I'm serious! Give it! Give it to me! Damn it. I'm gonna make you an incredible offer. I'm gonna save your life twice in one day. You understand me?
All right, welcome back. And before the break, I don't know if you were able to catch that clip that we just showed from the movie Basketball Diaries. That was an intense scene.
Yes, it was.
You were so good in that. Now, what's better, to do tough scenes like that where you're like getting your ass kicked, or doing scenes where you're like making out and having sex and getting woody?
Well, I think you threw me off at the end there, but I'm trying to answer that question. Sometimes it is actually harder to do stuff where you're completely silent because, you know, you're not doing anything actually. So when I had to do, like, the big emotional scenes, I knew what I was prepared to do what I had to do. When you're just sort of sitting there, you know, with your hands.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I got it. I know what you were talking about.
Okay, good. As long as we have that connection still, Daisy.
No, we do. Can't you feel it? Can't you feel it?
Can you feel it?
The number 1 tune is coming up. Do you know what it is?
I'll read it if you want me to. From the album Throwing Copper, here's Live with Lightning Crashes at number 1. I've never heard this song before.
Oh my God, it's great.
Is it?
Yeah.
As always, the top 20 videos on the countdown are determined by compiling national album sales, video airplay, MTV research, and viewer requests. Basketball Diaries opens the 21st. Please go see it.
Yep, it's out this weekend. It's the big weekend for your big new movie. And you do a great job. Those scenes were kick-ass, and I wish
you
the best of luck with the movie.
Thank you so much. I enjoyed being here.
Good, I'm glad. Let's do it again sometime.
I'll be back, I'm sure.
Cool. All right, you guys. That's it. We're out of here. See ya!